bad stuff. This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and it's time for another movie review. This time I will be reviewing Inside Out 2. Before I talk about Inside Out 2, I'm going to tell you briefly what I think of the first Inside Out movie. I've had a long time being of the opinion that the concept of emotions having minds of their own is very creepy, because that means that the main character of the movie doesn't have free will. But despite that, I still thought it was a good movie. Now, I will be honest, I expected Inside Out 2 to suck. And I have to say, I was pleasantly surprised by this movie. I expected it to be a mess, and it turned out to be fucking great. So let's talk about it. So basically, the old emotions are forced out of the workstation and replaced by other emotions. I'm gonna start talking about Joy, played by Amy Poehler. Now, she thinks that she's really fucking needed to be at the main station, and you know what? She's right. Riley needs fucking happiness in her life, as well as anger, sadness, and the other emotions. And you know what? I was looking for Joy to get back to the station as soon as fucking possible. Which leads to the other set of characters that I want to talk about. That's the security, yet just the security as a whole. The security in this movie is fucking awful. They take away the emotions that Riley fucking needs and imprison them. Yeah, they are very incoherent because the main emotions are the emotions that Riley needs the most. Yeah, the security are just a bunch of assholes, what else can I say? Now then, the third and final character of the movie that I want to talk about is Anxiety, played by Maya Hawke. I don't think Anxiety is the main villain of the movie. These fucking security guards are it. With that all being said, yeah, she's still doing very fucking bad for poor Riley. Now, understand that's a needed emotion. But fucking happiness, anger, and sadness are needed emotions too. Possibly even more so. So saying anxiety taking over, yeah, I didn't really like that. I think anxiety has good intentions, but yeah, you get my point. There's a lot of fucking chaos going on in this movie, since Riley doesn't have the emotions he needs. But let me tell you, despite how chaotic the movie is, it's still fun, and I am rooting for the characters are supposed to root for to get where they need to go. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. Surprisingly, this is a great fucking movie. So for that, I'm of course going to give the rating 2 thumbs up. Well guys, you're at the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.